In Greece is the ancient city of Kastoria, where a Jewish and Christian community had lit fires and broken bread together.
The snow came down black completely.
Out of 1,000 taken, only 35 survived. Through one family's eyes, we get a glimpse of every family's story, the lost treasures of Kastoria.